silver seats this week were 923. Compared to last week, steers and heifers sold steady. Demand was moderate to good with a moderate supply. Here's how feeder steers traded. Medium and large ones, 450 to 500 pounds, 157 to 166. 5 to 600 pounds, 152 to 160. 6 to 700 pounds, 149.5 to 150, with a package of unweaned at 143. 7 to 750 pounds, 141 to 149.10, the package of unweaned at 130.50. 8 to 900 pounds, 138.25 to 146.5, and a package of 987 pounds at 130.50. Moving on to feeder heifers, medium and large ones, 4 to 500 pounds, 148 to 154. 5 to 600 pounds, 141 to 148. A package of unweaned at 130. 650 to 700 pounds, 122 to 126.5. A package of 726 pounds at 128.5. And 8 to 900 pounds, 125.5 to 126. Moving on to slaughter cows, lean and boning cows sold steady. Flesh eater breaking cows sold 3 to 4 higher. Breaking cows, 50 to 61.5. High dressing up to 73. Boning cows, 43 to 58.50. And lean cows, 36.5 to 45.5. Slaughter bulls, the bulk sold between 77 and 85. To view the full report and a full list of other reports, visit our website at admarketnews.mo.gov.